つが気絶しました。
皮につけなさ
い。
おめしジュラフ。
この光景を。
That's so cool, bro. But he ain't stopping.What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Sakaji the Prodigy, aka Sakage, whatever you want to call me, and I'm back with another anime reaction. This time we're going to be reacting to Demon Slayer Season 4, Episode 6. And we left off where Tanjiro had his altercation with Sanemi. They clearly didn't see eye to eye, because clearly Tanjiro loves his family, and anyone that he considers like family, he's going to protect as well. You know he's going to do everything for Nezuko, and if his other siblings were alive, he would have done the most for them. So obviously Sanemi disrespecting Genya did not float well with Tanjiro at all. I love that about Tanjiro, that he stands up for what's right regardless what's happening. If he sees something's wrong, he's gonna stand up and be like, hey bro, that's not cool. So it was really funny seeing that. We got to see more Zenitsu, who by far is one of the funniest characters in the show. And now they're about to do the Stone Hashira's training, which is the strongest Hashira. Clearly this training is going to be tough since Inosuke is already there as well. Who knows how long he's been there, but it's going to be cool seeing the three of them all together again. So I'm looking forward to this episode. Also, for those of you who are new to my channel, I basically upload a new anime reaction to the new or current anime I'm watching. On top of that, I do my best to cut it up to avoid copyright issues, all while making it make sense while getting the most out of the full episode. On top of that, I upload AMVs as well, since they both go neck and neck, and I can't make a new video without watching a new anime or episode. But with that taking up any more of your time, let's get right into the reaction.
If he's the strongest
Hashira, I'm gonna do the exact same thing. Kuzurenu
Bogyo eto tsunagaru. Mazu taki ni utareru shugyou o shite morai. Maruta sanbon o katsugu shugyou.
Carry three logs?
Ichou saki made o shite hakobu shugyou.
Watashi no shugyou wa kono 3つのみの簡単なもの。Simple? Shita kara hi de aburu no wa. Why are you crying while saying this? Nashi to suru.Yo, I'm dead. That's a little funny. So that's a pesa because he's like, there's just no way. And then he's like, put him in the river so he can wake up. Bro, this is gonna be nuts. Homie said three simple tasks that are not simple at all. Hey yo, next time I'm cold, I might just hug a big rock too and be like, it's so warm. Hold on, better sneeze. Did he pass out? This is some crazy workout, bro. Like, this training is nuts.
You're about to get hyperthermia.滝修行できるようになるの夕方だったぜ。なかなか水になれなくて、とりあえず一刻滝に打たれ続けられるようになったから、俺はこれからマルタの訓練だ。
あいつすげえよ、玉ジャリジャリ親父。
岩柱の姫島さんな、変なあだ名をつけちゃダメだよ。
玉ジャリジャリ親父のことだけどよ。
岩柱の姫島さんな。
間違いねえ、あいつ鬼殺隊最強だ。
おお、やっぱりそうか。
これは信じないぜ。
What don't you believe?
自分も案内は一兆も動かせねえよ。若手をいびって楽しんでんだよ。
いよいよ、姫島さんはあれよりもまだ大きい岩を押してるそうだから。
お前はなんで言われたことをすぐ信じる。騙されてんだ。
嘘ついてるかついてないかくらいわかるだろう。
There he is moving it.
Namu Amitabutsu. Namu Amitabutsu.
Namu Amitabutsu. This guy is nuts, bro. Homie's really just moving this like nothing. Why do you keep whooping his ass? What's the next? He's crashing out. Homie's dropping it. Namu Amitabutsu. Oh my gosh. How many days has it been, bro? Because these guys are just upper rank is still there, bro. How did they not hear that, whatever instrument you want to call it,
blame?
I'm so dumb. Of course they're in their little space, the Infinity Castle, I believe. Sometime I thought they were hiding in a spot in the mansion. I'm so dumb. Y'all can grill me on the comments, bro. I'm so dumb. Bro, Michael Jackson out here just relaxing. That's so gross.
Mata mitsuketa. Sono mama biko o tsuzukeru.
Shouchi shimashita.
Yo! But how are you supposed to move that, bro? That's so heavy. His sandals rip. What? They're giving up? Bruh. You're supposed to never back down, never what? Never give up.
Motivation,
bro. Maxed out stat from Tanjiro. Rice sounds so fire right now. That's dope.
This
guy's a Natsu, bro. Bro, that looks slapping. Look at Inosuke. That's it. That's what I'm eating today. I'm about to go buy me some that's close to that. Use your breathing technique, bro. Hinokami Kagura push that thing.
Ew.
Himejima-san が言うには、俺は呼吸を使えないけど、反復動作を使えば岩も動かすことができるってよ。
姫島さんと玄也はこれを使うとき、怒りや痛みの記憶を思い出す。
Is this way to like use like your mark but not fully? That would make sense to me. Oh, he moved it. And Genya has a change of heart, bro.
反復動作はできたか？
全集中とはまた違うみたいだ。
感情を高ぶらせる感じだな。それと同じ状態になってるってことなんじゃないか？
I really like how they're bonding a lot more.
姫島さんや玄也、お前にだってあざはないぞ。
ああ、お前にとって感情が強く高ぶる時ってどんな時なの？
When he's like Nezuko, for sure. Near death.
反復動作をすることにより、いつでも一瞬で集中を極限まで高められる。俺の反復動作はまず、大切な人の顔を思い浮かべること。
And I miss Rengoku,
bro. 心を燃やせ。
Set your heart ablaze, my boy. Oh. Okay, keep moving it, keep moving it.
鮮が濃く出た状態が、これでずっと続けられるようになるといいな。
So.
初めのうちはできなかったけど。
I wonder what their curse marks are gonna look like. Or Demon Slayer mark, whatever you wanna call it. Wow. That's so cool, bro. For real. Let's go, boy. Keep moving that, bro. Keep moving that, bro. But he ain't stopping.
あの男は何を企んでいる？
Fighting against you, I'll tell you that.
どうしたものかな？お前はどんな姿をしている？産屋敷。
He looks like he's about to die. I'm gonna be real. I ain't gonna sugarcoat nothing.First of all, that was a good, funny episode with everybody still developing their skills and training. I feel like the Stonehasher really makes them push themselves beyond what they really thought they could go. And, you know, way different from their combat skills and whatever else they were training on, right? Their flexibility, their swordsmanship, etc. But this one's very, like, mindset-wise. Keeping that balance, learning how to use strength from within and using, like, past memories or trauma, I guess you could say, and use that as fuel.Because I think in that sense, they go into an enraged state with their mark, with their curse marks or slayer, demon slayer marks, whatever you want to call it, their marks. And I feel like, actually, I don't even know if Gyome has his mark. I feel like he has already, or maybe he has like the right understanding of going about it. But I think they needed somebody, which in this case was Tanjiro, who had his mark. Because from that point on, everybody can start getting their marks. Because Kanroji got hers afterwards, and so did Tokito Muchiro. Everyone's basically getting their marks right after Tanjiro. And I guess with Gyome's Stone Hashira trainings, it's a way to tap into that even more, or even quicker and more efficiently. Since all the requirements are fulfilled, I don't know. Maybe I'm just yapping about nothing. That didn't even make any sense, but it made sense to me. I apologize if that made zero sense. But overall, this was a great episode. I believe we only have two more episodes left, so episode 7 should be slightly longer, and episode 8 should be about an hour long or something like that. I can't remember. I believe we have two episodes left, and they're both gonna be longer.Than the usual 20 minutes, so that's gonna be nice. And you already know they're gonna end off on some crazy type of cliffhanger, because after this, I mean, it's showdown. Like, they're going to war. They gotta fight all these demons, upper four and up, or whatever upper ranks are left. For sure, 3-1 are up. And you already know those fights are gonna be insane. It's kind of sad that we're actually getting to a point where Demon Slayer is about to finish, or we're gonna be done. Man, we gotta cherish these last bits of episodes and arcs that we have left. But if you haven't already, definitely hit that like button, leave a comment down below, let me know what you guys are thinking. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, bell notifications, so you don't miss a single upload. Feel free to head on over to my Patreon as well. All the full uncut versions of these anime reactions are uploaded there first, and it's all free. And if you haven't already, definitely check out my most recent AMV. All the links to everything will be in the description down below. And per usual, I'm gonna leave a snippet on the screen. I mean, biggest takeaway is you gotta find a balance and learn how to use your past experiences to fuel you, you know, whether it was sad or happy or angry times, whatever it may be, you gotta find a way to help that push you and keep moving forward. You can't have that victim mindset, you know. It's okay to grieve, it's okay to go through those moments, you know, it's okay to sit with it and think and reflect about it, but don't let that dictate everything about you, because you are capable of doing more, and you are meant to accomplish a lot of things. The cliche line of a minor setback for a major comeback is true, but it all depends on what you do and how you receive everything. If there's no action behind anything or behind any words that's being said, it doesn't matter. Like, you gotta put in the work, unfortunately. So I'll leave you guys with that. Thank you so much for sticking to the end. I love you guys so much. Stay blessed. God bless you guys. Don't forget to spread some love. Don't forget to share some laughs. Don't forget to make someone smile. Life is too short. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Later.